Hello everybody, today's topic is adjectives and degree of comparison of adjective. So before that, let's see what are adjectives. Adjectives are words that describe a noun or a pronoun. Noun means a person, a place, a thing, or an event or an idea. Let's take some example. Person, Sachin Tendulkar. So here we can describe him like Sachin is a good person. Sachin is best cricketer. Here good and best are adjectives that are describing noun Sachin. Let's describe a place, Taj Mahal. We can say Taj Mahal is beautiful place. Taj Mahal is very old place. A thing like a ball. We can say this is a colorful ball. This is a big ball. Here colorful, big. These are adjectives and they are describing ball. Now idea. I got a great dream. I got a scary dream. So here great, scary are adjectives. Now there are 3 degrees of comparison of adjectives. Positive degree, comparative degree, superlative degree. For example, the pencil is long. Positive degree, long. The marker is longer than the pencil. Longer, comparative degree. The ruler is the longest among the three. Longest, it is superlative degree. Positive degree. The positive degree of comparison is used to state the quality of a person or a thing without comparing it with other persons or things. So positive degree is used only to describe a person or thing. For example, the house is big. Here big is positive degree. Comparative degree. The comparative degree of comparison is used when two persons or things are being compared. For example, the house is big, but my house is bigger. Here big is positive degree, but bigger is comparative degree. Now formation of comparative degree. To form the comparative degree, ER or more or less is used with adjectives. For example, long, longer, quite, more quite, expensive, less expensive. Superlative degree. The superlative degree of comparison is used in comparing 3 or more persons or things. For example, the biggest house on the block was for sale. Here biggest is superlative degree. Now formation of superlative degree. To form the superlative degree, EST or most or least is added with adjectives. For example, long, superlative degree is longest. Quite, most quite. Expensive, least expensive. Irregular adjectives. There are some adjectives whose comparative and superlative degrees are made in different way. For example, positive, good, comparative, better, superlative, best. Bad, worse, worst, many or much, then more and most, like this. Now we will do practice book exercise B, worksheet 45, page number 54. Question is, fill in the blanks with the correct degree of the adjectives given in brackets. Number 1, of all fruits, I like cherries the most. Here most is used. Most is the superlative degree of much. Superlative degree is used mostly where the is used. Number 2, you have less money than me. Here less is comparative degree of little, and mostly in comparative degree than is used. But it is not necessary. I am giving you one example. Which dress is better, the red one or the green one? Here comparative degree better is used because there is comparison between two dresses, red or green. Here than is not there, still we have used comparative degree better. Number three, she is the most careful girl among all. The most careful girl, superlative degree. Number four, which is the older of the two calves? Here comparison between two calves. We have used older, comparative degree of old. Here the is there, but the is not used in as superlative degree. It is used as in definite article. We are talking about particular calves. Number five, is this encyclopedia useful? Here positive degree is used. We use positive degree when we only describe place or thing. There is no comparison. Number six, an elephant is considered to be the wisest of all animals. Wisest, superlative degree of all animals. Number seven, today is the coldest day of the year. Number eight, yesterday was an important day in my life. Positive degree. Only important is used. Number nine, my neighbor is the cleverest person I have ever met. Superlative degree of clever, cleverest is used. Number 10, the old lady is stronger and more active than my young friend. Now we have done 10. Next, 11 to 20, I am giving you for homework. That is all for today. Thank you.